Faith has always been one of the most important parts of my life and has gotten me through all of the tough things that have been thrown my way. I believe that we all have a purpose and that there is a plan for each of us. Julian, I know without a doubt that you are and always have been a part of my plan. Into the early morning on June 15th in 2007, while my dad assumed that his only 17-year-old daughter was at home sleeping, as my curfew was midnight, I laid outside in the Cavaliers' backyard, stargazing with the incredibly handsome boy next door. We saw two shooting stars that night and decided that we each got to make a wish. While Julian never told me what he wished for, I can tell you today that my wish has finally come true.
Let the bow break, let it come down, crash.
I will never forget that night, mostly because shortly after, I got a call from my scary father telling me to get home fast or I'd be grounded. But also because I knew then that night would be the start of our story together.
It feels like just yesterday I was 17 and your mail accidentally got delivered to my house. I eagerly brought it over, hoping to catch a glimpse of you, but your dad answered the door and you were nowhere in sight. I used to think that all wedding dresses looked the same until I saw you walk down the aisle. You look stunning today. You have been a source of friendship, love, and support. Thank you for all your efforts and attention to detail in putting on a spectacular wedding. I admire all of your creative ideas and your thoughtfulness. I read somewhere that you don't marry the person you can live with, but you marry the person you can't live without. I can't wait to begin our new journey and spend the rest of my life with you. And everybody, enjoy the rest of the evening, and I'll see you at the cigar bar.
It's you.
doctor's botanical gardens.
Some of you may not know, but our families actually followed each other around for several years and we didn't even know it. Julian and I lived around the corner from each other as children, and both of our parents decided to move. Julian and I also grew up going to the same elementary school and never knew each other. And in grade 8, both of our families decided to move to Vector Court, a house away from each other. We lived two doors down from each other for 4 years without so much as speaking a word to each other. Now, 8 years later, that we are now about to embark on a new and exciting chapter of life together. And I can't believe that this day is finally here. Julian, I love you so much, and I am so excited that I finally get to call you my husband, and I'm thrilled to be your wife. You are the half that makes me whole, the yin to my yang, the wane to my garth, the love of my life. Now, it's time to get the party started. And I will see you all over there on that dance floor. Thank you all for coming.